In this month's Connoisseur Reviews, I'm reviewing Mrs. Meyer's new spring scents, the world's most comfortable pantyhose, and all sorts of amazing gift options for Mother's Day. Jennifer here. Welcome back to the Daily Connoisseur. So I do a monthly review on my channel where I share some amazing new finds with you. And this is the Mother's Day edition. So I have a lot of amazing things to review for you, including what you've all been waiting for, the Mrs. Meyer's spring scents. I also have just some amazing candles, stationery, the world's most comfortable pantyhose. I've got so much going on. This is going to be a bit of a longer video, so I will leave the timestamps down below for everything that I'm reviewing. Feel free to jump ahead to what you're interested in listening to. I also decided to combine my monthly review video with a Mother's Day gift guide because a lot of these items that I'm sharing with you today would be wonderful gifts for your mother or perhaps for you that you could share with your family. I also have a very exciting giveaway from Rachelyn Jewelry, and I will share all of those details at the end of the video, so make sure you stick around till the very end. Okay, so everybody has been asking me for my opinion on the new Mrs. Meyer's spring scents, so I ordered them from Grove to try for you. Let's get started. You know that I am very honest with my reviews, especially Mrs. Meyer's. I tell you if I like the scent or not. Now, just because I don't like a scent does not necessarily mean that you won't like a scent. But we're gonna start off with Cut Grass. That is the latest scent from Mrs. Meyer's, and I have to tell you, I expected to hate this scent because I do not like the smell of grass, especially cut grass. I feel like the smell of cut grass smells like a lawnmower, and I actually don't really like grass at all. I did not expect to like this scent, but I have to say I'm pleasantly surprised. So what it is a very green smelling scent. It does smell a little bit like grass, maybe a green field. I don't get that lawnmower smell, which is really good. But this is not my favorite scent that Mrs. Meyer's does, and I probably won't go further than just using this spray bottle. So it's not my favorite. However, I will tell you what my favorite is, and this has surpassed all of my expectations, and I had high expectations. But Mrs. Meyer's has released a rose scent for spring, and I cannot tell you how much I love this scent. It is so perfect. I'm so glad that they didn't mess this up. Oh, it's you know what it smells like? It smells like my Double Delight rose. That's what it is. It's that sweet, strong, aromatic rose scent, but it's not cloying. It won't give you a headache, or at least it doesn't give me a headache. It is so good. They really did a good job with their rose scent this year. This one is fantastic. So I have it in the dish soap and the spray and the room freshener and the hand soap because that's how much I love it. The third and final seasonal scent they have is mint, and this is a good mint. It's not my favorite, however. It's not an herbal mint like from the garden. It's more like a mouthwash mint or a gum mint. So a lot of people really like this one. I like it too, but by far the star of the show for me is the rose scent. It is spectacular and it blows the others out of the water. So there you go. Those are my Mrs. Meyer's reviews. Okay, next, the Ben Soap Company, which is one of my very favorite small businesses. I love their luxurious bath products. I love their goat milk lotions and soaps. They have released their spring scents and they sent them to me, and I'm so pleased to review them for you here. These would make excellent Mother's Day gifts and they're very affordable. I gift the Ben Soap Company all the time to people, so I love them. Okay, so they have the English Garden scent, which is a very green, herbal, floral scent. You really feel like you are standing in an English garden, and I've been in many English gardens, so I can vouch for that. It's just really good. My favorite of the scents is the Lemon Lavender. You feel like you are running through lavender fields in Provence with a pocket full of lemons. I mean, it's so accurate and it's just so incredible. They also have Citrus Mint, which is a very strong citrus and mint combination. It's exactly what you would expect. It smells exactly like a citrus mint blend. They have coconut lime, and they had that in the chapstick. They have all sorts of different products. They have the Milk Bath, which is the shaved goat milk soap, and it's incredible. I wish they sold giant vats of it. They have the Sugar Scrub, which I love using on my body when I'm in the bath. It just exfoliates and moisturizes your skin. It's really incredible. And they also have the bar soap. They have it in deodorant, and their deodorant is one of my favorites. It's the type that my daughters and I both use. And also they have the lip balm. So those are the new scents from Ben Soap Company. I have a discount code for you, as always, that I will leave down below. Next, I have two new scents from the Cellar Door Candle Company. And this is another one of my favorite small businesses. And it's so good to support small businesses right now. These candles are beyond excellent. I cannot tell you. So they have two new scents for our spring. And the first one is the Oregon Lavender and White Verbena. And it says, I'll read the description from their website because they describe it really well. It says, a true spring fragrance at its foundation, soft and powdery lavender and mild verbena blend and create something totally different than expected, complicated, but so subtle in its transition and reaction to each other. And that is so true. I love verbena, love it. And I love lavender. So this combination is just perfection for me. The next one they have is so unexpected and so beautiful. It's the rosewood and bergamot scent. And this blend is similar to sandalwood blended with a mild and subtle cream. The bergamot used is an attractive citrus fragrance that's almost indescribable. It has characteristics of a natural citrus perfume, and it completes the fragrance in a way that invokes chills of delight. That's how they describe it, but it's true. It's just a romantic candle. It is so good. So either of these candles would be excellent for Mother's Day, and they're just amazing scents. I just love the high quality nature of their candles. Let's move on to the world's most comfortable pantyhose. Now, I don't know how much of a Mother's Day present this would make, but if you do have a mother who is looking for the world's most comfortable pair of pantyhose, look no further. There's this brand called Hipstik, and I cannot tell you, this is what they look like. Isn't it funny how small they look? But they have, honestly, the most beautiful, luxurious, highly made pantyhose I have ever tried. So they have sheers, they also have opaques, and I have a pair of each. So basically they have a waistband that's made of a soft decorative lace, and it stays put because of this kind of rubber banding right here. It does not roll down. And I wore them the other day and it doesn't. It does not roll down, which is so excellent. They're really pretty because of the lace, and it's just a very flattering shape. So you can see with this sheer pair, because I asked them, this is a question, if you watch my friend Inspired by Nikki's channel, she did a video on do you wear underwear when you wear pantyhose? And here's what I asked them, because I asked Hipstik directly, and they just said, it's entirely up to you. But their underwear comes with a gusset here. So it's, and you can see with this pair that the top part is opaque. And so I think a reason why a lot of women want to wear underwear with their pantyhose is because if something happens and your toddler lifts up your dress or the wind blows it up, you don't want to flash everybody, right? But this is opaque. It's like shapewear, if you can see that. They are just amazing. I love them. And they fit you according to your shape, not according to your size, which is another great thing. They have plus size. Oh my goodness, I am so happy that I found this company, and they gave us a discount too. So Gen 15, with the link below, will give you 15% off. So these are just really good. I cannot recommend them enough. Okay, next, I have some beautiful stationery to share with you, and this is made by a true artisan. And here's a fun fact. Lydia Carnes has made this stationery with the Illustrated Life Co., and she is the sister of Rachel Carnes, who has made the jewelry that I'm wearing today and who's giving us the giveaway at the end of the video. And these would make wonderful Mother's Day gifts. I'll show you what I mean. So this is one of her most popular items. It is a recipe binder, and it's just so pretty. Isn't this great? You could just keep your recipes in there, and I believe that she also sells inserts for this as well. But it's just a great chic way to keep your recipes, and how nice would this be in your kitchen? So it's not some ugly binder, but something beautiful like this. This would be great for Mother's Day. She also makes custom stationery, and she had these two made for me. I love them. I use this stationery to mail out to some of the elegant connoisseurs in the memberships, and they got back to me and they said, the stationery was so beautiful. And I said, I know, it's so pretty. So she makes custom stationery, so that would be a great gift for your mom if you just want to put her name on it, or for yourself if you want to get yourself something beautiful. And so she has all sorts of things, beautiful chinoiserie folders. She has thank you cards and merci, just absolutely gorgeous illustrations. I love her artwork. So the Illustrated Life Co., I have a discount for you down below, and they would make great gifts. Okay, next, I wanted to quickly share this new product from the Sudsy Soapery. These are the people that also do the Mura Pure essential oils, and they're a wonderful, again, small business. This is 100% natural, extremely moisturizing hand refresher. 62% organic cane alcohol in the scent lavender and peppermint, and it smells amazing. I absolutely love it. So it purifies and moisturizes the skin in the absence of soap and water. Think a moisturizing hand sanitizer. And its main ingredient, which is cane alcohol, is odorless, and it's approved by the CDC for use in killing bacteria, germs, and other disease-causing organisms. So this is just a really excellent thing to keep with you when you are not able to wash your hands, especially with everything that's going on right now. So you know how much I love silk scrunchies, and I like them because they don't leave a crease in the hair and they look put together. Scrunchies are back. They're not 80s and 90s anymore. So NYK Silk has a really pretty scrunchie pack that is lovely and affordable. It would make a really great gift. So that would be a wonderful thing for your mom for Mother's Day. And you can just see how it just makes everything look so presentable and lovely. And I chose the classic color. This deep red is my favorite. I love this color. I just think it is so elegant and beautiful. Okay, the next thing I want to feature is the Preserve Journal. And I have mentioned this before in my holiday gift guide. This is a beautiful journal designed by Lucy Selgas, and it is such a good idea for Mother's Day. And the premise behind it is that you have a journal as a mom, and your entire family, when you have a celebration, either your birthday or Mother's Day, they can all write in this journal and you keep it your whole life rather than having all of these loose leaf cards everywhere. This would also make a really wonderful gift for your own mother or any mother that you know in your life. Buy it for yourself and just have your family write in it from now on. I just think it's so much more special than just getting store-bought cards, which, not so meaningful, but if you had this journal at the end of your life to look back on, how amazing would that be? So I cannot recommend this highly enough. I love it, and I will leave it linked down below. Let's talk about jewelry, because jewelry is always highly giftable for mom, and I have a lot of really great options for you, from casual to dainty to elegant, so let's go over it. I want to start off with the gorgeous earrings that I'm wearing here. These are from Rachelyn Jewelry. You know, I love to wear Rachel's jewelry. She hand makes everything. And these are beautiful blue cracked glass earrings, and they're so elegant and dainty. I absolutely love them. I think they're gorgeous. And she also has created this beautiful sun necklace as part of her new line. So Rachel is going to be giving away two $50 gift cards. So make sure you stay till the end of the video to hear the details on that. But they would make wonderful gifts for Mother's Day, and her jewelry is very affordable. Another great gift comes from my good friend Carrie, who has an Etsy shop with hand-stamped jewelry, and it's perfect for moms. There's also faith-based jewelry there, so you can actually get your own custom letters on your jewelry. You could have initials, you could have a certain saying or anything particular that you want on there. And she just launched her Etsy store. I actually got this necklace for my sister, so I hope that she's not watching, but it just says on grace, on grace, on grace, all around in the circle. And I just love it. The jewelry is casual, but it's just subtle and still elegant at the same time. So I will leave Carrie's Etsy store down below. Of course, I have to mention Sky Jewelry. I featured this jewelry in my 10 item wardrobe this year, and Sky Jewelry is so exquisitely beautiful. It is a bit higher end, but these are show-stopping pieces that will last you, well, a lifetime, and they're so gorgeous. 18 karat gold, spun gold, freshwater pearls, absolutely gorgeous. I do have a discount code for you as well, and I will leave that down below. Okay, I also have a sleepwear video that is going to be coming out shortly, and those would all make wonderful Mother's Day gifts as well. I will leave all the brands that I'm going to be reviewing down below for you. Additional ideas for Mother's Day gifts would be those beautiful aromatherapy body oils from Azalea Spa Goods. those gorgeous and high quality lip balms from Emile Cordon. Those make excellent gifts. Adele Natural Cosmetics has skincare and makeup that is really beautiful, natural, and organic. Those would make good gifts. London Town Nail Polish would make really great gifts for anybody who loves to paint their nails. American Blossom Linens would be a good idea. They make really high quality organic cotton sheets. Also, custom artwork is a great idea. Katie Rose Collection, Something to Cherish by Cherish Flyder, and also my friend Nikki Moreno, inspired by Nikki. They all have beautiful art stores that you could purchase from as well. The giveaway information. So Rachelyn Jewelry is giving away two $50 gift cards to her Etsy shop, and you can buy jewelry with that, and it's going to be amazing. So there's gonna be two winners, and in order to enter the giveaway, you must be subscribed to my YouTube channel, and you must follow Rachelyn Jewelry and myself over on Instagram. I'm going to leave a link on my blog where you can enter the giveaway via the widget, and then the winners will be chosen at random, and then I will contact them 1 week from now. So good luck. I will leave all of the information down below on how you can enter this giveaway. Thank you to Rachelyn Jewelry for sponsoring such a wonderful giveaway for our channel. It's so generous. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Connoisseur Reviews. Let me know what you think, and if you have anything that you would like to share or anything that you would like me to review next month, please let me know. Thanks so much, everyone, and have a wonderful day. Bye.